Okay, game. We're playing it like this. Fine. Our Sith Overlord. Lost my lock on there. It's like everything has such high fire defense. It's crazy. I guess it's just elemental resistance in general, though. I bet Gwyn won't take any fall damage, though. Oh, there's the first hit. Not bad. Oh, that's my bad. I'm liking that attack keeps coming out, actually. If he could just keep alternating between these types of attacks, I would be... Oh, what happened? Actually, this is like free damage, isn't it? Oh, yeah. I shouldn't have gone that deep. But hey, 164 combo on this. Of course you would. I'm like totally fine with him using that attack a bunch. The problem is when he gets to dark magics, that's gonna be really scary. As he's going to have, I'm gonna be at mid range, which is not really where you want to be, because that means I can get blasted easily by his frontal blast, and it's gonna be kind of annoying to dodge his. Inward attack, the one that comes in from the outside. Yeah, that sucks. Bad rolling on my part. I guess I could probably block that if need be. Maybe. No! That hit me? You kidding me? I don't agree, dude. I land the entire combo on him before. Yeah. Oh, nope. I knew better than that. Where did I lose walk on for that? Nice. 17 damage. Feels so familiar, doesn't it? I'm only worried because it's going to be such an extended fight, you know? Which means that once he gets to dark magics, one wrong step and I could die, you know? Not that I can't just die in one wrong step here, but it's way less likely. I want to be hanging a bit closer than I have been. About where I am now. And I should be trying to stick to his right side. Because that's where his dark magic, his worst dark magic comes out. Oh wow. Track better than I thought. Oh. Is that gonna hit me? It would have. Oh. I should have known better. I need to back up a bit. I'd like it if you would only do that, attack man. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm trying to get a cheeky hit off you there. It's weird that I lose the lock on every time with that. I'm just circling around Sip too, I could just walk. Oh, that sucks. That was my bad. I was doing so well too, I was just thinking, man, I haven't been hit in a while. Yeah, I don't want to follow up on that. Because he could easily go into a staff attack. That attack I do like to punish. I think he actually hits me with that because of the range that I have. Like, it looks like that actually just doesn't land. I should try not dodging next time when it comes out. His staff has worse tracking than his fist. Just keep walking. With how you're attacking like that, you're not gonna break my guard. I'm trying to decide when I really want to attack next, but that's all. Most of these aren't really looking worthwhile to me. It's gonna be a really long fight, is really my point. I could get a... Yeah, there we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. That's unfortunate. Also kind of good. He's out of good range. I've already chunked him down quite a bit. That wasn't the right version of, like, same attack, obviously, but I wasn't in the right position for it, for what I wanted to test. I feel like I'm better off just blocking that. Why even try to dodge it, right? If I know I can block it, guaranteed. Without any sort of cost. Unless it just makes them loop that over and over. Come on. Yeah, okay, that doesn't actually hit at all. Yeah, that attack, that's the one that I'm really worried about. Oh, does he always roar after? He might always roar after. I'm gonna go ahead and heal, and then close back in on him. Also get that hit in, so I... So it's like the 60% range or so is when he goes into using dark magic. Yeah, I get closer. That's a free cool combo. That's another tap. Nice. So is that. That was a good amount of damage there. I wonder if I could punish that every time. I want to be on this side of you. Should just block it. Ooh. You're really trying to hit me with that, aren't you? I could have punished that. Punished that too. Punish it again because of my positioning. I need to. Oh. Should have been a bit more careful about that. Didn't get hit though. That's all that matters. Nice. It's that first staff hit that doesn't really have a lot of tracking, it seems. Afterwards, they're all pretty simple. I think I'm free to hit after that. He's over half dead, at least. That's pretty good. And I need to back up. I would have rolled too late if I'd actually tried to dodge, if I'd actually been close enough. Oh god! That's what I don't like. But he does always roll. So you can punish that. Ooh. Oh. That's bad. Ooh. That one was cutting it a bit close, wasn't it? Free punish. Good thing I rolled. matter, the angle I'm on. I don't remember that making me lose my lock-on every time. Okay. The off-trail just don't have to go track. Ooh, why did I roll into that? Crazy. Yeah, I deserve that. It's my first hit in a while, though. Like, a really long time. I think that's a pretty good sign. Oh, that's a very unfortunate. I'm just gonna go ahead and not. Yeah, I can fully punish that. That's awesome. So he just goes fully global reactor. Or not. He doesn't always. Oh. That's interesting, isn't it? Huh. Yeah, I had to roll that time, I think. Apparently that's what I'm going to be saying every time I get hit, is that's unfortunate. I mean, it is. But still. Oh wait, no. I tried to punish, but I hit circle for some reason. Or held circle, I should say, because I almost started running. Hey, 120. Nice. That's a good combo. You know, I was expecting Manus to not take nearly this long. I also expected him to take a bit more damage per hit. Per tick. Oh, that's a... hate that. Tried to catch myself from saying it. Yeah. So, why? Deserve that. Okay. Thank you for roaring. Oh my god. Trying to run again. Weird. I can always get one hit off of that at least. Unless I block it. I didn't see that coming. Shouldn't have poised, I guess. Oof. Getting a bit ahead of myself, I should slow down. Though I'm still gonna punish that. Same with this. If I could just get him to loop those two attacks, that'd be awesome. As he does exactly that. Oh my god, yes. Perfect. Why do you have to listen to me, Manus? Interesting. I was gonna say, that was getting to be a bit weird. Him only doing those two attacks. Huh. Isn't this interesting? I've kind of found like an AI, loop. Oh god. That's kind of scary though. This is actually like an AI loop. Is he broken? Did I break Manus? Thank you for choosing a different attack here. That's making me worried, Manus. I thought he had a follow up for that. Oh, that's smooth. Oh, thank you. I was gonna use two Estus. Yeah, you don't wanna roll there. I can't really ever see myself using the silver pendant. It's just his tells are too short, really, for it to really matter. I'd say I'd rather just dodge them, and they're different enough between each other. Oh god! Yeah, I come in for that attack. No, I don't want to circle clockwise. He actually hit my shield there. He kind of comboed into that. That was kind of cool. Oh, don't get so close. I love that he does that attack so much. It really does seem like some sort of loop. Just about, like, between those two attacks. Like, almost consistent. Oh, that was kind of close. See, like, he really likes to use that attack when I go for a guy. Hey, look at that! Man is down first try. 12 damage at a time, very slowly, but it happened. I wonder how slow of a